Everyone, and welcome back to another vlog on my channel. Please excuse my hair, it's not really cooperating this morning, but it is Saturday the 18th of August and it is 8:55. You probably can't see that, and it is very glary and I should have brought sunglasses, but I'm outside having my breakfast in the sun this morning, getting some vitamin D, which is really nice. It's a little bit chilly this morning, but it's so nice out here. And sorry about the birds, I literally live in like a bush, so it's sort of inevitable there's gonna be birds everywhere all the time. But as you guys saw, I just made myself some breakfast and I am super excited, so I'm gonna start eating this while I talk to you guys about what is gonna be in today's vlog pretty much. But my breakfast is just strawberries, overnight protein oats. I used the Blessed salted caramel protein and I'm obsessed with it. I've got some coconut yogurt for some healthy fats, a little bit of granola, pumpkin seeds and hemp seeds, and I'm ready to dig in. That's good stuff. So I woke up this morning, got a lot of uni work done, which was really good. And now I'm having my breakfast, hopefully going to enjoy this beautiful day. It is so lovely outside. The weather is honestly incredible. Sorry if my voice is going funny, I don't know what's going on. But in today's vlog, I'm going to be pretty much doing my project comeback. I know a lot of people do these videos and I absolutely love watching them. And I am currently beginning my project comeback and I'm super excited. If you guys watched one of my last vlogs, I talked about my new goals, my fitness goals and stuff. And so pretty much today is the first day that I'm implementing all these new things to get there. I have been sick for the past week and a bit, so I have been sort of out of action. My workouts haven't been that great and I just sort of haven't been focusing on the right things or the things that I want to be focusing on to get to my goal. So you guys are going to come along. I'm going to show you guys what I eat today, talk about like my training and stuff. I'm also going to be taking you guys through my vitamins and like supplements today, because I said that a while ago and I've been meaning to do it and like just put it in a vlog, but I kept forgetting. So I'll take you guys through my vitamins and what I take, why I take them. But yeah, pretty much just gonna bring you guys along for the first day because it's super exciting. I'm really pumped and hopefully this motivates some of you guys out there as well, gives you a bit of inspiration maybe, and we can just do this together. It's gonna be so much fun and I love watching these videos, so let me know if you want me to keep making them. So I'm starting my day off with a very nice and nutritious breakfast. This is honestly so tasty and it's such a good time saver as well, because you can make the oats the night before. It literally tastes like dessert for breakfast, like what? Anyway, I'm just gonna enjoy my breakfast outside. I'm already dressed in my activewear, so I've got a few things to do before I head off to the gym later, but I am gonna finish my breakfast and then show you guys my vitamins when I take them. Okay, so I am gonna take you guys through finally my vitamins and what I take and why I take them. Please excuse the fact that my room is a little bit messy, my bed is not made, but I'm gonna try and cover the bad part. I do take quite a few vitamins and I'm sorry to all of you guys who have been interested in this and have DM'd me asking if I can finally do this in a vlog, because I'm getting around to it today and I do apologize. But pretty much I have this little tray, doesn't fit this one, but I take 6 tablets every day, not including the ones that like my doctor prescribes to me and stuff. I'm just gonna be going through like my supplements and stuff today, but I do have 2 other tablets that I take for like health
reasons.
The first one I'm going to go through is ashwagandha, which is for anxiety, stress, worries, all of that sort of thing. And I think that this really does a good job in just handling those everyday stresses and helping level out the hormones in your brain that are really heightened when, you know, you come into contact with a high anxiety situation. So pretty much this is what they look like. So yeah, I take this one for my anxiety. I also take a probiotic, and this is for my gut health. This is the best one that I've tried. It's the Life Space one. It's a broad spectrum probiotic. Gut health is something that is super duper important. So this is the probiotic that I take, if you guys were wondering. It does so many things for you. This one is like a multiple strain one. So it targets a bunch of different aspects of your health, as well as, I just realized, this is why I bought it, because it has no added dairy, gluten, or fructose, so it's really good if you've got any of those allergies. Then I take an immune tablet, because if you guys have been on my channel for a while, you'll remember I got really sick when I was in grade 10. It was not a fun time, lots of doctors and physios all the time. And my immune system got absolutely destroyed. So I take an immune tablet, and this just makes sure that my immune system is up to scratch. And I use the Swiss one for my immune tablet. Now these next two I take primarily because I am vegetarian, so I don't eat meat. And these are two things that you get from eating meat, and that's iron and B12, and they both also do extra things, but the iron tablet is primarily for me not eating meat. It's gentle on the stomach, and yeah, this one is just a really good one. I have the Synovus one, which just looks like that, and then B12 I take the Nature's Own one. This one also supports like brain function and stuff, but there's also been some studies that have found B12 levels correlating with anxiety and depression. So if you have any mental health issues, I highly recommend looking into that and seeing if a B12 supplement might be able to help you out a little bit and just like balance some of the hormones in your body. And then the very last one that I take is Nature's Own biotin, and this is primarily just choice. This one helps with healthy hair, skin, and nails pretty much. It's really, really good for your nails, and I used to have really weak nails and now they're strong again. It's also really good for like hair growth, so growing your hair long. That's just a lifestyle one, I guess. So yeah, that's all of my supplements. I hope you guys found that somewhat informative and got a bit more of an insight into the supplements that I take every single morning. I'm gonna take them, clean my room, and get myself ready for the day, but I'll talk to you guys all again when I'm heading off to the gym. Tempted to go back to bed. Who's gonna save me? So I have now finished my session and it is now 12:15 and I'm ready to go home, but I'm gonna have some lunch and then I'm going to head to the pool. And yeah, I've done all my editing that I wanted to get done today, so I think I'm just gonna chill by the pool, might go for a swim, might also not because it might be really cold. But yeah, I'm just gonna tan, get some color back into my skin. I really need to prep for summer because I'm so pale. I just scrubbed off my fake tan, so I'm like in that stage where I'm just dealing with the fact that I'm pale. So that was pretty much just an upper body session today, mainly focusing on arms. I showed you guys a little bit, but it was kind of busy in my gym today. Thoroughly enjoyed that. But yeah, now I'm gonna go home and eat. is Sunday, and I sort of just didn't do anything vlog worthy yesterday, so I didn't vlog, but I woke up nice and early this morning, came to the gym, and it was beautiful. I had my favorite session. Sundays are my favorite day to gym. There's just like no one at the gym. It's a good environment. I feel good, and it's a great way to start a Sunday, I feel. So yeah, that was pretty much me today. This thing keeps falling, it's so annoying. Anyway, so today I just thought I'd show you guys a little bit of what I got up to at the gym. But today is pretty much just like my usual lazy Sunday. I'm not really doing anything, I don't think. I'm gonna go visit Elle. I'm gonna eat really well like I did yesterday. I'm gonna prepare for the week ahead, and I think I just have some YouTube things to get done. So it's quite a chilled Sunday. I'm not really sure what I'm going to get up to, but I'm going to end off this vlog here so I can edit it and get it up for you guys. There's nothing literally interesting today, so there's no point me vlogging and wasting your precious time. But I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who has watched this video. I really, really appreciate all the love and support that you guys send out to me. You guys are incredible, seriously. You make me so happy, and you're honestly my friends. I tell you guys so, so much, fill you in on a huge proportion of my life, and I just, you know, I just appreciate you guys so much, and I hope you know that. But that's all for me. I will see you guys all in my next video. I love you, and have a lovely day whenever you are watching this. Bye guys. I can't stop.